Oh my god, that guy looks like Nintendo 64 graphics. What the fuck?